Look, look, you that special type of drug that a nigga love. Girl, I tell it like it is and not like it was. So just call me on the phone when you leave the club, and we can see what's up. I know you need it, I deleted all them other girls' numbers off the phone. Now it's only you and you alone. So hit me up when you alone. I come through and we can do so many things. Got you right here next to me where you belong. You, me, and Patron. I remember you wouldn't give me the time of day, and now you say just pick the time and place. You always tell me that you don't really fuck with too many niggas. I don't either, damn, we got so many common traits. Seem like you the right one for me. All these niggas on your bumper, you don't like none but me. Nah, baby, you don't like none but me. And that's why I say, call me and I'll pull up. It's late. Enough. No other nigga before me got you to open up. Yeah, your last nigga was a lame nigga, and I've been putting you on game ever since y'all been broken up. And now that's my spot. But you don't jump from one situation right into another. We call that hopscotch. So I just play it cool, making sure that I obey the rules, and I just wait for you to make a move. But it seem like you ready, and if you are, then I'm R. Kelly. Don't worry about these bitches, they all petty. So just hit me on the hotline, I come through quick. It's like Krispy Kreme when they turn on the hot sign. Ooh. If you tell me come and get it, then I'ma come and get it, I'm with it, yeah. It really ain't nothing else to say, I mean I'm literally one call away. I pull up on you. Call me and I'll pull up. It's late but I'll wait up. If I'm sleeping.